how I got my first 100 subscribers. So the thing is, 3-4 years back when I have completed my 12th, then I upload some videos about book reviews and about to teach books, self-help books. I used to make videos for about books. So at that time I completed my 100 and one I got 100 like 50 subscribers in a very month or a few days, around 20-25 days. How I got these subscribers, I want to tell you that. And the one thing is, when I started my channel, I was not clear about what kind of content I want to make. And everybody who start their YouTube journey, they have also the same thing. They are not clear what they should upload. So at that time, you should consider to make videos. And how you will get the subscribers? You will get your subscribers from your friends, family, because they are the people who will subscribe to you. They are very near to you. Why? There are two reasons why people watch you, why people subscribe to you. The first reason would be they are interested in you. That's why they will subscribe to your channel. And second is they are interested in your content. That's why they are subscribing to your channel. And there are not any third reason that people subscribe to you. And how YouTube algorithm work, I want to tell you that YouTube, let's say I uploaded this video, the YouTube will send this video to some of my subscribers. And out of these subscribers, if people are watching my videos, then YouTube will promote or send this video to other my subscribers. And if they are also watching this video around many like for long time, then the YouTube will promote this video to other people that they are not subscriber of mine. Then YouTube will start promoting, and that's how the videos got viral. So let's say if you are starting, then you will have zero subscribers, and if you will not get the subscribers, then how will you get to improve your, how will you improve your content, and how the YouTube will promote it? So in your initial days, when you don't have any kind of subscribers, then YouTube start promoting in very few people, to very few peoples, so that the YouTube get an idea that how what kind of content you have, and how will you make videos, and what are your audience should be, and something like that. YouTube first figure it out. But if you have the people who are watching your video, who are interested in you, they are subscribing, doing likes, comments, everything, then YouTube will promote your video to many people suddenly, because in your initial phase you got so many engagement, and due to that engagement YouTube will think that, oh, this person have make a good content and people are taking interest in him, then YouTube will start promote it to other people also in a very short period of time. Otherwise what will happen, you will make videos and YouTube will take time, like around 1 month to promote your video to many people. So that's the thing that you should do. You should send your channel to your friends, family, and everybody who's, and tell them about to subscribe to your channel. That's how you can do that. And what mistake I make when I was starting my channel, I used to make subscribe to very few people, that those are related to my content, they will like my content. Like I used to make books videos, so everybody in my circle is not take interest, is not taking interest in books. So I used to send my channel to very specific people, so like some of my friends and all. And that was the mistake. You should send your channel to everybody, because they are not, they may not like your content, but they will watch you because of you. They are interested in you, they like you, that's why they will watch you, your video, not for long time, for a few days when you are starting they will watch you, and you need only this thing. So that's the thing that you should consider, and you should do that. And that's how I got my first 100 subscribers. You can also do that, and I don't want to make this video long, so that's it. If you like this video, then subscribe to this channel. And if you want to join our entrepreneurs community, where I share my weekly experience and learnings, then you should subscribe to my newsletter. I have given the link in the first comment or in description. You can go and check it out. You can subscribe to that. And you need to focus only one thing, which is to produce content, because eventually you will get your way, you will improve your content. But one thing you need to do, which is to make videos, not to stop them, not to influence by people, just start and go with the flow.